Good morning from Matt Burt to all MotoGP fans listening in. We're live from the spectacular Phillip Island circuit for the Australian round of MotoGP, a jewel in the crown of the championship. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The director takes it to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. Today is a perfect day for racing, the sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. Bastianini and Armstrong pole position. The beast will have to work hard to keep the entire grid behind him if he wants to come out of this race triumphant. minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. listening to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Box office headline was Thriller Miller today, but there's also a happy ending Jack. The Australian rider deservedly climbs to the top step of the podium. What a victory, what a race.